So everyone has been asking me, Liv, how do you get your tongue so blue? Or Liv, why is your tongue blue? And I see you guys posting on social media, so I thought I'd let you in on my little secret. I like candy and the color blue. I've been doing the blue tongue since I've been on Raw. And really what had happened was I was backstage and I kind of just wanted like a piece of candy. So I found a Jolly Rancher and I popped it in my mouth and I'm like going backstage, I'm getting ready for my match, I'm getting all piped. And then I like look in the mirror and I see my tongue's blue and I was like, oh, well, that's weird. But I was like, yeah, I know, it's kind of cool. Let me just go out there. So I go out there and I fully expect coming to the back and then being like, what's wrong with you? Why is your tongue blue? But no one said anything. So I'm just like, okay, I'll just keep doing it until they say no. But they haven't said no, so I just keep doing it.